Jonathan Breck.
He's a very nice-looking guy, but once he took his hair away, he didn't look nice anymore. His eyes just kind of burned out at you, and he was very intimidating. And when he first came in and did the sniff test, we called it, you know, we were scared, really scared.